Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going to look at B network and we are going to cover two things. The first thing we are going to cover is how to add your B contract address so that you can create a B account, and the second thing we are going to look at is B network migration. You need to link your wallet account so that once your B is being migrated, you are going to receive it. And if you are coming across this channel for the first time, please do well to like, share and subscribe, turn on the bell notification for more updates. You can as well join our WhatsApp group, our Telegram channel for high value updates. So what we are going to do is to locate the wallet session here. Once you click on the wallet session, we have already made the update concerning their latest update, which was on B Pep Desk review, which they said that they have now a marketplace where you can easily swap, sell your B token, and they are in partnership with OKS. So this was their latest update, which I also made video about that. So right now you need to add your B, create a B account so that once migration happens, you are going to receive it. So that is the exchange, the marketplace they're talking about is this swap session, whereby you can swap your B to USDT or whichever token you want to swap to. So right now, for us to import the contract address, I will attach the contract address in the video description. So click on this line here. Now you can now see import tokens. Tap on it here. So you are going to change. You're going to change this Ethereum. B network is on Polygon. You are going to click on it and search for Polygon. Look at Polygon here. So click on that Polygon. Once you click on the Polygon, you are going to paste the contract address. Click paste, allow it to check. Now after checking, you have seen that it has tick good, that means it's correct, and you can see the decimal, the token symbol, which is B, and the decimal, which is 18. So what we are going to do now is to click on this confirm, allow it to load. Can you see success? Right now I have added B to my B account. I have created a B account right now, but this is not the end. You need to import, you need to link your B wallet for migration. Remember how we did Pi? When we started mining Pi, there was a state they asked us to create an account, which we did, and when migration happened, we receive it directly to our wallets. So you have to link your B wallet to your account. So what we are going to do is, we are going to, now that we have copied the, imported the B contract address, you need to copy your B wallet address here so that you can import it in your Trust wallet. So what we are going to do is to click on this session so that we can copy our B seed phrase. Now we have imported it, so we need to copy this B seed phrase to our Trust wallet. So we are going to click on manage wallet here. Now that you click on manage wallet, you are going to see different wallets. So we are going to click on this here, click on that arrow. Now you can now see account A, click on this, tap on it. Now you can see export seed phrase, export private key or seed phrase. You are going to click on it to review that your B wallet seed phrase so that you can use it and import in your Trust wallet. So this is what we need to do, and after that we can link it. So we are going to click on this export private key so that it will review your private key, and once you click on it, you are now going to locate the, select the mainnet. B is on Polygon, so tap on this Polygon, Can you see? If you tap on the Polygon, you click on confirm, and once you click on confirm, automatically you are going to see your seed phrase. So you need to put in your password. You know your password, put in your password, then you confirm. Now they said make sure no one is looking at your screen, so you need to copy this seed phrase. You need to copy this. Don't, I will not tap on it. Once I click on this eye pencil with this thing, it's going to review my seed phrase. So I'm not going to do that. So once you see it, you click on copy here. So once you copy it, it will now move over to Trust Wallet. So now that we have copied our seed phrase, we need to create, import it here. So you click on this account here. Now we are going to click on add wallet. We already have the seed phrase, so we are going to add wallet. You click on it. Now they said create new wallet. We have wallets already. So what we are going to do is to add existing wallet. Click on add existing wallet. Now you can now see seed phrase or private key. So let's click on the private key. We are going to select Polygon. That's the network. Click on Polygon. Now you put the private key here. Let me just paste it. Then you click on restore. Bright, your wallet is ready. Fund your wallet. Let's skip this. So this is my B. Created your, once you have imported the private key, the next thing to do now, you have already imported this. This is the private key I imported. Now you click on manage crypto. Once you click on manage crypto, you click on the plus sign. So right now we are going to paste the B contract address. This time around, B contract address. Once you paste it here, this is the B contract address. It's going to show the B, the symbol, the name, and you click on import. So I have already imported it. That's why you are seeing here, and it's open. So if you click on this, now you click on this receive, you can see that my B Polygon receiving address ends in F4. And if you go back to my B, you can see that my B address stops at F4. It stops at F4. Look at it very closely. So it's the same thing. Now it's the same thing. Look at it closely. You understand that it's the same thing with the one I imported to my Trust Wallet. The one I imported to my Trust. So can you see? Can you see? It's the same thing. So now the next thing to do is to link our wallets. We need to link our B wallet. Now go back to the B. You click on the settings. You scroll. You can now locate your account and security. It is important that you bind at least your phone number and your email. So this is where everything is going to happen. You need to bind your wallet so that once migration happens, you are going to receive your B. So you click on buy now. Paste your password. So they are going to connect. Look at it. B network wants to access your wallet. This is my B wallet. So you need to click on connect. Give it time. Connecting. They say please sign in the message. Please sign in the message. Click on sign in. So guys, I've been waiting for it. After signing in, nothing happened. I need to confirm and approve it so that it can bind, but it's not happening. So I'm not gonna lie for you guys. So what, look at it. Please sign the message in the wallet. Sign in the message in the app to complete authorization. Now click on sign. And once I click on sign, nothing happens. I've been like this. So another option is for you to use MetaMask, but MetaMask is always heavy for me. I don't know, it hardly opens in my phone, so I don't know why. You can try the same method, import your private key to your MetaMask, and after that, then you add your B contract address. Once you add your B contract address, you put it and you'll be able to link your wallet. So I'm going to pause this video here. So use this method, you are going to link your wallet successfully. Thank you guys, and see you guys in my next video.